I think I've got it from up here.
Just rewiring from down here.
What? I didn't hear you.
Nothing. Nothing.
I did it! I got it started. There, you know, there's a lift on the other side. I'll turn around, you can get on.
stop, stop!
Looks like we reached the foundation pylons of the government sector.
So how do we get in there?
Straight ahead. We do have a giant drill.
You know, I'm riding on top of this thing, right?
Ellie!
But at least we made it, right? And this is most definitely government sector. And I'm guessing that marker of yours is behind that huge door over there.
Well, we better move fast. Those things are gonna find a way up the hole we drilled. There's gotta be an elevator or something connecting these floors. I'm gonna try to make my way to you.
All right, I'll meet you halfway.
Docked here.
What? Is it damaged?
Not that I can tell. Isaac, do you hear me? We're gonna make it out of here alive.
One of us is. It's too dangerous for you to stay here.
What are you talking about? Just get your ass in here. I'm starting a system check now.
You go to. I can't do that, Nicole. I never wanted to let you go.
A lot happened that we never wanted. Isaac, touch me.
I don't think that's a good idea.
Isaac, please. Make us whole.
I can't.
Shit, no waypoint. What the hell?
I don't know what Providence protects you, Clark, but it ends here. I have 200 armed security personnel. Every entrance is covered. Even if you do get in, you won't get far.
stop thinking about the formulas from Patient 4's last session. They're so clearly ordered, they keep playing back in my mind. The final configuration seems within reach. I can almost solve it myself. It's funny. I was telling Travis the other day that it's almost like it wants us to succeed. I've never seen anything like it. Once we finally solve this heuristic stabilization problem, we should be able to start growing the layers of the marker from the mineral baths.
Yeah. Sunny Worthington, research log 16671. It's the same signal. Dementia and codes and blueprints are all caused by the same signal from the marker. It's the people that are different. Smart people see codes and blueprints, but to everyone else, it's just noise. Noise that drives you mad.
Six. Success. The marker layer held up. It is a fully expressed physical representation of the heuristic algorithms from patient 4, with no breakdowns. The construction schedule begins in earnest tomorrow. Celebration is tonight. I hope I don't black out in the middle of the party. I'm anxious, for some reason. Research log 43549. I blacked out early last night and woke up this morning staring at a tiny, fully formed version of the marker in one of the crystal layer printing baths. I had entered the entire heuristic sequencing algorithm. I can still hear it in my mind, like a song now. I know the dementia suppressors are working, but this is something entirely different. Phelps, research log 43553. I'm convinced we are puppets of some alien influence. I no longer believe we are in control of this project, or ever were. I believe even our rationalizations for this whole thing are an illusion, planted by the forces behind the original marker, the black one. We don't know how to make this thing. It is making us make it, and it's trying to get out, desperately. I'm under security watch after taking a sledgehammer to the tiny marker I built last week. We need to destroy everything we've built here, and destroy every record, every shred of research. They were right the first time on Aegis 7. This is beyond our ability to know or control. I have to go. My supervisor is whispering to the security guard.
Coming to the marker. Convergence is at hand.
I knew you were trouble from the start, but they told me you were necessary. That your mind was the purest. I spent years sifting through your demented brain. This is not the way it was supposed to happen.
Well, how was it supposed to happen, Tyban?
We had it under control! Clark, this is not our fault. We were so close to understanding it. Those bodies you let in here. It's triggering a convergent event. But we never expected this many bodies.
What the hell is it doing?
What it was made to do. Isaac, you have to make us whole.
Thank you.
I'll be waiting for you at the marker.
What do I do?